Scientists collecting some particles here, and I don't know what, some tiny stones. Wow, this was wild, and look at this. Wow, how far is it flying? Look where it's flying. It's flying on the mountain. If you would stand there, it would land on your hat. It's like so far away, 200 meters. Today, those explosions are quite wild, they are very chaotic, and if it's strong wind, it drives those lava pieces very far. All the best.